Advanced military robots, designed to operate autonomously or under human supervision, offer a wide range of benefits, from improving situational awareness and minimizing risks to soldiers, to executing precision strikes and performing dangerous tasks. These are the 10 most advanced military robots in the world. 10. Warthog is a huge all-terrain unmanned ground vehicle with the ability to travel on both land and water. It was built by a Canadian robotics company, Clear Path Robots, and because of its robust design and low ground pressure, it can withstand hostile situations. The Warthog UGV is a medium-sized robot that can run for up to 12 hours on a single charge and carry a payload of up to 180 kilograms. Its versions are made to withstand severe conditions like dirt, snow, and uneven terrain. It can carry out a range of tasks, including as reconnaissance, surveillance, and material transport, thanks to its sophisticated sensors, cameras, and other equipment. The United States Army and the Canadian Armed Forces are only two of the militaries that have employed the Warthog UGV. Additionally, it is utilized in environmental monitoring, industrial automation, and search and rescue activities. 9. HDT HNTER Wolf. The HNTER Wolf UGV is a tracked vehicle that can operate in extreme environments, including sand, snow, and water. It has a modular design that allows for easy customization and can be equipped with a variety of sensors, cameras, and other equipment to suit specific mission requirements. The robot is designed to be remotely operated by a human operator with real-time video and telemetry data sent back to a control station. It can also be programmed to operate autonomously using its advanced sensors to navigate and complete tasks without human intervention. The HNTER Wolf UGV is equipped with a manipulator arm that can be used to pick up and move objects, making it suitable for logistics and material handling tasks. It can also be used to carry payloads of up to 160 pounds. It has been deployed by various military organizations worldwide, including the U.S. Army, and has been used in a range of applications, including perimeter security, explosive ordnance disposal, and reconnaissance missions. 8. Tiger. It is a mobile, interoperable ground robot, ideal for operations requiring moderate payload mobility. It is an all-weather, all-terrain tactical robot with excellent mobility. It was invented and built by the Israeli unmanned robotics company, RoboTeam. In rough terrain and urban environments, Tiger's 360-degree cameras detect hazards from a safe distance, day or night, while the manipulator's 6 degrees of freedom enable it to retrieve and transport objects, weighing up to 20 kilograms. The Tiger can be quickly deployed from the rear of the vehicle or the trunk of a car, providing first responders with quick and safe access to dangerous situations while reducing their burden with a lightweight control unit. 7. Scorpion RS-2. The Scorpion RS-2 is a robotic weapon station for ground combat that can safely and accurately use lethal or non-lethal force against an opponent. The robotic system has a top speed of 14 miles per hour, 22 kilometers per hour, and an autonomy of up to 24 hours. Its armament is an M2 machine gun mounted on a remote-controlled crow's foot. There are two modules. The Raven Combat module, developed by Scout Optics, and is used by the U.S. Army on military vehicles. The $133,000 Scorpion RS-2 features an integrated fire control system that includes a built-in thermal imager and video cameras that provide ballistic correction while the vehicle is in motion. 6. VLOS. VLOS UGV refers to unmanned ground vehicles operating beyond visual line of sight, BVLOS. This means that the vehicle can be controlled remotely without requiring the operator to maintain a visual connection with the UGV. The vehicle has a top speed of 12 miles per hour, 20 kilometers per hour, is powered by a diesel electric motor, and can operate continuously for 15 hours. VLOS features are important in UGV environments because they enable vehicles to operate in environments with limited or obstructed visibility. This could include search and rescue operations in hazardous areas, inspections of critical infrastructures such as pipelines or power lines, or even military applications. Advanced sensor and communication technologies, such as GPS and satellite communications, are often required to ensure that UGVs can be controlled remotely and operate safely in BVLOS environments. 5. Multi-utility tactical transport, MUTT. General Dynamics Land Systems developed the MUTT unmanned ground vehicle to project combat power while reducing the burden on warfighters. The mission of the vehicle is to provide surveillance, target acquisition, and reconnaissance for persistent intelligence. UGVs can be quickly customized to support a range of larger payloads and additional controllers, delivering lethality to dismounted infantry units and any combat environment. In teleoperation mode, it has a high degree of autonomy and low thermal noise characteristics. Teleoperators use remote controls to perform most UGV tasks. Line-of-sight communications at a range of 200 meters. The tracked version has a range of 60 miles, 97 kilometers, while the wheeled version has a range of 36 miles, 58 kilometers. This chump is worth $260,000. 4. URAN 9. It was developed by the Russian military robotics company, Rosoboron Export. It is designed to perform various military tasks, including reconnaissance, target acquisition, and fire support. The URAN 9 UGV has a modular design that allows it to be equipped with various weapons and sensors. It can carry a 30mm automatic grenade launcher, a 7.62mm machine gun, and four anti-tank guided missiles. It also has a laser rangefinder and target designator, as well as thermal and optical cameras for reconnaissance and target acquisition. The UGV is operated remotely by a single operator who can control it from a safe distance using a portable control unit. It has a range of up to 10 kilometers and can operate for up to 16 hours on a single battery charge. The URAN 9 UGV has been used by the Russian military in combat operations in Syria, where it has reportedly been used for reconnaissance and fire support missions. 3. Harris T-7. The Harris T-7 is a small, lightweight robot designed for military applications such as reconnaissance, surveillance, and explosive ordnance disposal, EOD. It was developed by Harris Corporation, which is now part of L3 Harris Technologies. The T-7 UGV is a ruggedized robot that can operate in harsh environments and terrain. It is equipped with a modular payload system that can accommodate a variety of sensors and tools, including cameras, chemical and radiation detectors, and manipulators' arms for handling hazardous materials. The robot is controlled remotely by a human operator using a handheld controller or a laptop-based control station. It can also operate autonomously using pre-programmed mission plans. The T-7 UGV has a top speed of 8 miles per hour and can traverse obstacles up to 10 inches tall. It has a range of up to 2,000 meters and can operate for up to 8 hours on a single battery charge. 2. WIESEL Wingman. A new variant of the WIESEL light armored vehicle, called the WIESEL Wingman, was developed to meet the U.S. Army's requirements for robotic combat vehicles. A fully digital version of the digital WIESEL, called Wingman, substitutes gears for the mechanical and hydraulic parts. At a top speed of 43 miles per hour, 70 kilometers per hour, it is incredibly agile, and because of its light weight and low ground pressure, it can easily traverse through a range of terrains. It can carry out semi-autonomous duties, thanks to the artificial intelligence suite. Wingman robots can perform autonomous remote-controlled tasks, like leader-follower operations and waypoint navigation, for roughly $1.5 million to manufacture. 1. RIPSAW M5. RIPSAW M5 is the fifth generation of saws, with speed, maneuverability, and autonomy. The M5 can maneuver quietly and keep up with existing and future maneuver forces, pushing capabilities beyond what is available today. The human combo M5 can be armed with medium-caliber weapons and missiles. As proposed by the creators, the Protector medium-caliber turret on top of the droid vehicle is equipped with a 30mm 40mm Bushmaster cannon and a 762mm coaxial cannon. The RIPSAW M5 would be a great companion to the M203 Bradley infantry fighting vehicle. It's unclear when the U.S. military will deploy the M5, but experts estimate that one such robot will cost at least $2.5 million. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comment section below what video you will like to see next. Make sure you subscribe, like, turn on the bell icon, and click on the screen to check out the next video.